cancer of the esophagus curable?
Esophageal cancer, especially in southern part of India, we see a lot of esophageal cancers. In Karnataka, we see a lot of cases. In Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, these are the states where we see esophageal cancer more common. Generally, causes being the repeated trauma, the type of food we eat, more spicy, more hot food, all these can be causes for the esophageal cancer. Alcohol consumption, smoking, these are the causes. The symptom wise, they usually present with dysphagia, that is, they will not be able to swallow anything. Initially, they'll have something like difficulty to eat. I mean, they'll say feel something is holding in the neck when I'm eating. Later it will progress and they'll difficulty eating solid foods, like they'll not be able to eat rice, roti, something like that. Then they'll be able to take juices or liquids, so they'll get adjusted eating liquids. And in later stages of the disease, they'll stop eating anything, like even they'll not be able to swallow the sputum or saliva also. So in the coming treatment part, definitely curable chances are very good for esophageal cancer. If you detect early, if the symptoms are early, if the disease is not spread beyond the esophagus and it is not gone to the other parts of the body, that is in stage 1 to stage 3, definite good options of treatment are there, wherein we can see good number of patients are alive at quite long period of time. The treatment, generally we do the surgery, wherein we remove the total esophagus. And then we replace this tube with the stomach, we make it into tube and we place in the area of the esophagus. That is called esophagectomy. Nowadays what we are doing is a minimally invasive technique, wherein we don't open the thorax and abdomen and all. We put small holes in the chest and all the surgery is done through the laparoscopy. And then we remove complete esophagus from here to here. There might be, we might open the little bit abdomen and then complete the anastomosis. Our total procedure can be done with the laparoscopic or VATS procedure. This way, the complication rate of esophageal surgery has come down drastically and the results are good, equivalent to the open surgery. So surgery is one thing wherein we can give good cure, and other than this, there's something called chemo radiotherapy, wherein we give radiation therapy and along with that chemotherapy together we give for the patients which are not surgical candidates, people may not be fit to undergo such a major procedure, in those cases we give chemotherapy, radiotherapy. And the cure rates in that also, there is a good amount of patient who have good cure rate for chemo radiotherapy. After surgery also, some people might require radiation therapy to prevent again recurrence of the disease.